Hi, this is Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, my lesson is the essence of employee education is to teach them how to live. I categorize two types we have to acquire. One is will to get good leaders. The other is skill. Yeah? Skill includes knowledge, experience, and technology skills like that. So there is two directions. Only to acquire skill, I call it training. And to get good will, including leadership or communication skill, I call this direction the education. So relationship between boss and subordinate, it is determined by the company. However, to educate people, the boss should be mentor or master, in some cases, guru, right? Because anyone can be a boss if the company decides. But to be a mentor, to be a master, only subordinates can be done, relying on their reliance between them. If subordinates heartfully rely on boss, they are not only the boss, they would be a mentor for them. They would be a master for them. Therefore, in this case, subordinates listen to their opinion. What? Not only acquire your technique, skill, experience. Bosses might be enough. However, if the boss wants to educate them to acquire good leadership, they should be change their position from boss to mentor or master, right? This is a very important point. The only people who have a good relationship, a good leaders, can be a mentor or master. Even if boss has a lot of experience or technique, they are still a boss position, right? Therefore, the company have to develop aces. In this case, skill is not enough. Education is important. To acquire good leadership, leaders set the corporate goals, corporate philosophy, based on their individual philosophy. Therefore, to educate people, we have to teach them how to lead. The goal, corporate goal, because corporate goal is based on corporate philosophy. Corporate philosophy is determined based on individual philosophy. Therefore, we have to know how to live. To teach them how to live, they change their position. Mentor, master, in some cases, guru, for them.